Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. special thing is needed in this moment. I mean, we have something in our heart, and this closing with Sole mio grazie was something extraordinary, fantastic. And I would like to thank Veronica, as to begin with, because she produces something that it was incredible for us.
our organization. And I just want to say, as I look around and see all of you, a special, special thank you to the friends of the Uffizi who have been so generous over the years, who have given us the support, has helped make many of our dreams come true, and of course, the person that has really created the most enormous dream is, of course, Veronica Atkins, who Denise, who has been so wonderful in helping organize this evening, and of course, Maria Vittoria Colonna Rabati, who is absolutely the most special.
I already spoke, so it will be very short, but I cannot speak because it's so moving to have you here again. This is now our second celebration here at the Pitti Palace of the American International Friends of the Uffizi, also in the past known as the Palm Beach Friends of the Uffizi, but now it's actually the World Friends of the Uffizi. And therefore, I'm so pleased to have you back here again. I'm so pleased that for the second time in this biennial event, I'm really privileged to be part of it, and also it's so wonderful even to see how this all grew from over just 2 years. I mean, now we were maybe at the ducal level, now we're at the grand ducal level, and who knows where we're going to be 2 years from now. So thank you very much to all the friends of the Uffizi, to Veronica Atkins, to Maria Vittoria, Riboti Colonna, and also to all of you. Thank you. And see you.